Hello and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. In local business news, the City of San Diego has selected a new plan for the Civic Center. Now it's up to the voters. And in real estate, after 2 months of declines, San Diego County housing permits rose 36% from April to May and are nearly double the total filed in May 2009, according to new data. Disappointing forecasts from retailers and concern about the government's financial overhaul package pounded stocks Thursday. The Dow lost 146 points after edging higher Wednesday. Broader indices dropped for a fourth straight day. Nationally this week, the Commerce Department releases first quarter gross domestic product, and in earnings, KB Home releases financial results. For more on our stories, check out the links below. I'm Elizabeth Malloy, and thanks for clicking.